nails with the nails done.
Scammers, spammers, politicians, they can all call you from 100 different numbers. Sometimes even from numbers very close to numbers in your contacts list. It's awful. You've now wasted time and energy telling them you aren't interested, or you listen to them tell you why you should vote for their candidate. We've got a fix for that, and it's not even an app. Get rid of scammers and unknown numbers by simply going to Settings, Phone, then Silence Unknown Callers, and there you go. We just saved you countless minutes you can now use to scroll on your favorite social media site. You're welcome. Another great hack for the iPhone, especially for those of you who love sharing photos of cute puppies, is called picking apples. So let's say you decide to go into Google. You can touch and hold any image, then move it around. Then tap on other images, for as many images as you want. Then, let's say you want to send them on WhatsApp to your bestie who also loves pictures of cute puppies, because why wouldn't you love cute puppies? Simply open the WhatsApp convo and drop it in. Works on anything! God, doesn't that just make your day? For our friends up north, and no, I'm not talking about Maine, a little farther, I'm talking about good old Canada. That's right, we've got a cool app for you. It's called Zucasa, and it's a great app for real estate. So if you're in the market for a new home and you want to stay up to date on the housing market in your area, Zucasa is a great app to stay up to date on all the housing trends for where you live. You asked, we listened. The download for this and all apps mentioned in this video are in the description below. Maybe you don't live in Canada, or you just want to build your own oasis, but you want to be able to do it easily without having to make constant trips to see your architect. Well, you know what I'm about to say, we've got an app for that too. SketchUp is an app used just for those who want to customize their new home from wherever they are. Need to share something with your architect? You can do it right from the app. Gas is expensive enough, good gravy. Not to mention that oasis you're designing. So save some money on gas and use SketchUp for all your design needs. If you recall from our Android app hack video, we shared an app that told you how to find the strongest Wi-Fi for Android users. So, to be fair, we also have one for iPhone, and it's a little more advanced. Of course, because it's for iPhone. I don't know why I did that voice. I have an iPhone. This app is called Speed Test, and you can use it to tell you how strong the Wi-Fi signal is, so you can determine what you'll actually be able to do. So stop getting frustrated when you can't download your favorite episode of Friends. You know, the one where everyone finds out. You think you have a strong enough signal and it just won't work. Well, use Speed Test and you'll know exactly why. Trying to multitask again? With these new phones, it's nearly impossible to use one hand to type a message or email, right? Wrong. If you're an iPhone user, it's about to get easier, buddy. Simply go to your Apple keyboard, long press on the globe icon, and you can have a one-sided keyboard. No more trying to stop what you're doing to send a quick email or text. I mean, there's nothing more important than sending that text, right? Not even driving. I think that's clear by how many people I have to honk at every day for being more worried about sending a text than watching the frickin' road. Come on, man. Sorry. Sorry. Lost a little control there for a second. For those of you who are still in the Stone Age, you really don't even need to use a keyboard to type. There's this really super duper advanced feature where all you have to do is tap on the mic in a text or even on your phone's browser and you can talk to text. Mind blown. Now this is for those of you that are constantly getting frustrated because you did something on your phone and now you've got no way to undo it. You send a naughty text to the wrong person. Deleted an email by accident. No. No worries. Do the 3-finger swipe to the left to undo any action and poof, the day is saved. Now, just to forewarn you, this will not work if you made a mistake 5 minutes ago. In that case, I'm sorry about your luck. The text is sent and you're screwed. But sorry about your luck, man. That sucks. Did you know, as an iPhone user, you don't need an editing app just to edit backgrounds from photos? So let's say you took a bunch of pictures at a party with your friends. You look at them the next day and realize some funny guy has photobombed half of them. First of all, you're on the phone with your bestie to find out who the heck that was so you can make sure they don't get any more evites. And second, you do this. Save the photos to files, then to a specific folder. Go back into the folder, select all, then tap on them and click remove background. voila.
Photobomber has been eliminated.
We hope you're enjoying this video and finding it helpful. For our tech heads, thanks for being a loyal subscriber. And for those of you who aren't subscribed, you know you want to be a tech head too. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button and join the club. Okay, so you've got your home designed and you realize the only way to afford it is to rent your car out. There's this cool app called Turo that allows people who own a sweet ride to rent them out. The best part? There's no check-in counter and there's thousands of vehicles in the city you're in. So whether you have a Mini Cooper or a Tesla, electric or stick shift, this is the app for you. All right, so you've got your Oasis built, you made some extra money with Turo, and now you're going to celebrate with friends. Hold up though, you didn't make that much money, so you're gonna need to split the check. With Splitwise, you can split tabs, bills, and services without the need to do difficult mathing. Is mathing a word? I think it's a word. Because I mean, really, when you're out celebrating, who wants to do math? Especially after you've been drinking. This app will allow you to put in the total, how many ways it's being split, and who pays how much. No pesky mathing required. Okay, so you've built your Oasis, rented your car out and made money, went out with friends, and now you have pictures from your night out, but Tommy requested them be sent in one format and Becky requested them in another format. Good grief. No problem there either. Select the files you want, save as files to a specific folder, then select all, go into the menu, and decide what format you'd like, and you can easily convert them to JPEG or PNG. You're using your phone for all it has to offer, and you have this lovely dynamic island. You think you're stuck with it, right? Wrong! Simply swipe right and it goes away. Then you decide, nah, I still want it there. So swipe left and it's back again. Phew, after doing all that with your friends today, you are beat. But not enough to actually go to sleep when you lay down. Nope, it's time to doom scroll on Facebook, look at all those useless posts on Instagram, and watch all the new cooking trends on TikTok that you'll never make yourself. However, the screen is just a little too bright. Super dim mode is awesome. Go to settings, click on accessibility, then display. And finally, text size. It reduces white point and you can make your screen even dimmer, so you can comfortably use your phone in the dark for all those recipes you won't make. Rise and shine, Buttercup, it's time to hit the gym. Time to get all your gear, actual gym stuff, not gear, sheesh, and get your pump on, dude. One problem that just really gets under your skin is you get a good pump going and you want to show it off to all three of your social media fans, and as soon as you try to record, your music shuts off. What the hell? That would have been the perfect song to go with that beautiful set of bicep curls. So let's fix that, Beefcake. Play music and shoot that perfect bicep curl set. Go into camera, and while in photo mode, drag to the right side, and your music will keep playing while you're curling. So we figured we'd save the best for last. Yep, you're right, it's another play on words coming. We're going to save you money with a great way to make the most of your storage. Without paying for iCloud storage. Then you can use the money you save to buy more cool gadgets. Simply go into settings, then general, then iPhone storage, and you can look at which app is using space. Oftentimes we delete items and forget that, yeah, they're still there. So you can go into recently deleted and actually fully delete them, as well as any other apps you don't use, therefore saving space and money.